I see in the near future a crisis approaching that unnerves me and causes me to tremble for my country. Corporations are enthroned, and corruption in high places will follow. The money power will prolong its reign by working on the prejudices of the people until all wealth is aggregated in the hands of a few, and the republic is destroyed. Abraham Lincoln.
Our lives must define freedom. The very word secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. We decided long ago that the dangers of excessive and unwarranted concealment far outweighed the dangers which are cited to justify it. There is little value in ensuring the survival of our nation if our traditions do not survive with it. And there is very grave danger that an announced need for increased security will be seized upon by those anxious to expand its meaning to the very limits of official censorship and concealment. And so it is to the printing press, to the recorder of man's deeds, the keeper of his conscience, the courier of his news, that we look for strength and assistance, confident that with your help, man will be what he was born to be, free and independent.
And as the weaving spiders spin their web of dead, across the globe, the victims of deception will be bit. Awaken now and reclaim what's yours. Your freedom is at stake. It's time to fight the hand that feeds before they seal our fate. Now see a time when the sovereign states will die, and what that makes of me and you. From the guise of a massive global lie, we are the pawns of indentured servitude. Awaken from the slumber, the matrix you call life. The system is a travesty, the world order lies. The only hope lies in our consensus, not of left or right. Sever the ties of blind loyalty,
see a new world coming into view, a world in which there is the very real prospect of a new world order.
President Bush said a phrase that I often use myself, that we needed a new world order.
We've got to give them a stake in creating the kind of world order that I think all of us would like to see.
I think the new world order, I think it's magic.
We had a real chance at this new world order, an order in which a credible United Nations can use its peacekeeping role to fulfill the promise and vision of the UN founders.
Successful, and we will be. We had a